is over there too. Welcome back to Meg and Jane's Adventures. Where are we? I hope you can hear over all the noise. Where are we? Michael. Oh, he's left me. We are in Tiny Giants at London Zoo currently. I've been meaning to do an intro for a while and finally getting around to do it. But we came to see the tiger cubs. We're seeing the tiger cubs. But we have to keep our masks on because we're inside. But I'm going to show you all the animals that we see. We've already seen the tiger cub. He was so beautiful. And now here are some jellies. Jelly jellyfish. A jelly jellyfish. But yeah, I'm going to take you around all the animals. So let's go. So here at London Zoo, this is one of the only places that has a spider walkthrough. So Michael here, he does not like spiders, but we're gonna go through the spider walkthrough. So let's film his reaction and see how well he does.
There's a big one there.
Oh, where?
Oh, it's warm. It's so warm in here. Oh, look at this spider down here. There's nothing on you. How's it going? Oh, I see. I can't even see any, it's fine. I mean, there's one there. It's that one, look at the one that you can see in the reflection.
Oh, I was looking at that one that's right near us.
Okay.
You
look
at your head as well.
Yeah. I don't want to. Find out me. Over here. That one's really pretty.
Mm.
Any more on this side? Oh, there's a big one up there. Oh. Right up there. It's that one in the corner that you should get a picture of because it's got the beautiful yellow.
Yeah, that's the reflection.
Yeah, I know.
I can't even see that.
How was that?
Yeah.
Oh, there's one right above your head. Actually, there's two. Should we leave? There's another one. Wow. Let's go. He did good in there. Michael did very well, surprisingly. And Dana doesn't like spiders either, but she was fine too, so that's good.